Hey, what's going on, guys? It's the Yankee Fan, and what I'm coming to you guys with today is my first Destiny gameplay on my channel. I did post one other Destiny gameplay, but that was back in, I think it was like June or July, something like that, for the alpha beta. But this is the full game now, so hopefully you guys do enjoy this video. And this game, not only is this my first video of Destiny, this is my first multiplayer game. So this is a pretty decent game. I believe I got like a 4.5 kill-death ratio in this game. So I think that's a pretty decent kill-death ratio for my first ever game in Destiny. So hopefully you guys do enjoy the gameplay, like I said before. I'm going to talk about this game just a little bit. I'm going to talk about what's been going on, because I do apologize that this video is probably going to go up around 10 o'clock tonight. I do apologize about that. A lot of stuff has been going on today to, like, pretty much just affect my uploading today. I was going to try to go on a little earlier to make this video, but some other things happened today. So, again, I do apologize about that. But with Destiny, this game is going to be a great game. I'm really looking forward to playing this. It's not going to be a game that you go on and play every single day, though. It's going to get pretty boring if you play every single day, so definitely don't want to do that. But one thing but this game is just ridiculously fun. There's a single player, but I don't even know if it's considered a single player. It's more like a co-op mode where you can play story mode with a couple of your friends, which I think that's really cool. I was going to try and post something like that, but I just decided not to because it kind of got a little boring. And some of the missions could get a little hard for you as well if you're playing by yourself. So definitely, I suggest if you guys got this game yet, definitely go and play the story mode with a couple of your friends. It's definitely a lot of fun. But anyway, one thing that I do need to point out here, if you're going to be playing multiplayer a lot, is when you're shooting people, you don't want to just shoot people and run and gun like you are playing when you're playing Call of Duty, because that's just not going to work at all. It's a completely different game than Call of Duty. You're not going to be able to just run into the middle of the map and just melt everybody in sight. It's really not the case. There's a lot of each person has a lot of health, number one. So if you run into a group when there's five people sitting there and they're shooting at you, there's no way that you're going to get all five of them. So it's just not possible. One other thing that I do want to point out to you guys is when you're shooting at them, definitely aim for their head, because that's definitely what kills them the fastest. It's just, if you're shooting them in the body, it's probably going to take you a full clip, if not even more than a clip. But if you're shooting in the head, it'll probably take you a couple of bullets, really. Maybe it'll take you a little more than a Call of Duty kill normally. So it's definitely a lot better to aim for the head. So if you have good accuracy, definitely try to aim for that head, and it could help you out a lot. So anyway, hopefully you guys did enjoy the little bit. I'm not even gonna call these tips. I'm just gonna call them little pointers to show you guys what to do if you guys have just started playing this game. Now, another game that I picked up earlier today was NHL 15. So both Destiny and NHL 15 both came out today. Now, do you guys want to see an NHL series on my channel? I know I have a lot of sports videos already, so maybe you guys don't want to see that necessarily. But if you do, definitely let me know in the comments down below. It won't be a big one where it's like three different games or three different series. It'll be something small, maybe like a live commentary or something like that. So definitely let me know in the comments down below if you want to see something like that. This gameplay is going to be wrapping up pretty shortly. I'm pretty sure that we just demolished this other team. As you see right here, I don't even remember what the final score was. It was like 20,000 to 8,000 or something like that. It was ridiculous. So we definitely played really well. That's going to be the end of this video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. And if you did, please make sure that you drop a like for my first ever Destiny video. If you want to see more Destiny videos in the future, that you have to let me know, because honestly, this game is going to be a lot of fun. If you guys want to play with me as well, I might even stream it later tonight or maybe tomorrow. So I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. Have a good day, guys. Peace.